16th, 1954, Madison Square Garden, heavyweight Nino Valdes faces Tommy Hurricane Jackson. Jackson in the black trunks. Valdes, a big fellow, 6 feet 3, 205, is a superstitious boxer. He'll only fight in white trunks. He, of course, is the heavyweight king of Cuba, and his fight tonight is a major one in his career. In this match, back in July 1954, Tommy Jackson was considered the most spectacular young heavyweight to have come along in years. Only 22, they nicknamed him the Hurricane. His peculiar style, his stamina, and his sensational knockout of Rex Lane just 6 months before had stamped him as a real comer in his division. Jackson is just 1 inch shorter than Big Nino, weighs 10 pounds less, but he's 7 years younger. These are two of the biggest heavyweights. Jackson is unorthodox, unpredictable, while the big Cuban is a solid, solid citizen. Here comes Valdes. He's got a long reach, 78 inches, but Jackson, though shorter, can reach longer, 80 inches from fist to fist. Jackson, with his swarming style, earns his nickname of Hurricane. Jackson for the third time, and that's the finish for the Hurricane. Three knockdowns in a single round means the fight is over under New York rules. Nino Valdes is the winner in the second round.